Hi, my name is Komron Saadati, and I'm a counselor at Miracle Hill Overcomers Center. And I've worked with Miracle Hill for about 20 years. And one thing that I get asked sometimes is, how can you continue to be a counselor when you see people don't always succeed? Isn't it heartbreaking? And I tell them, yes, it can be very heartbreaking. But something that I've learned from other counselors and from the Lord working in my life has helped me with this, and I just wanted to share it with you guys. That no act of love is ever in vain, especially when it's given in serving Christ, because He's the one that actually has put that love in my heart or your heart to give to somebody. And just like He says in Isaiah, that as the rains go from the heavens and as His word is sent forth into the earth, and it never returns without accomplishing what He purposes for it. No act of love, I think, comes from His heart that does not find a place to reach somebody. You know, we have to not look to instant success and to outcomes. We need to look at our God and the way that He loves us. He is so patient with us when He's changing us. You know, we get it wrong so many times, like a toddler just trying to walk. It's part of the process to fall down, and then he picks us back up. But this opportunity to love somebody, you share truth with somebody, you listen to their story, you pray with them, you give them your perspective on something, you see God do something, touch their hearts, help them get rid of bitterness, excuse me, or resentment, or something that has hurt them a long time inside of their hearts, and then you see God touch them and they're different. But that doesn't mean that everything in their life is going to continue to improve. And sometimes you're challenged. Well, I spent a lot of time with this person, and now they're doing the wrong thing again. Has God failed them? Has God failed me? The answer is no. God's love is still there, and it's still working. And you have no idea where it will finally end up. I've seen many people take years to understand God's love for them and change. But the moment of ministering to somebody, of sharing His love and His truth, that's so precious. He loves that. And it always does something, even though it may not do what you had hoped it would do, and even though you may not see the results, knowing that you have shared God's love with somebody well is all that He's really asking for us to do sometimes. So that's my thought for you guys, and I hope that maybe you find some encouragement. Thank you.